In this how-to video, I'll show you how to connect your Xbox One controller using your Xbox One. So, there's a little button on the side of your Xbox. If you just press that, then you have to do it within 20 seconds. You have to press a little button on top of the controller, hold it down. Your Xbox One controller will stop blinking really fast. Let it go. And there you are. You're connected. Just like that. Thanks for watching, guys.